couple of bit.
I've lived here for 7 years.